Well, howdy, folks. What's going on? Old Squirrel here. Been gone for a few months. Probably wonder what old Squirrel been up to. Well, it's on my rig back in March. And all this COVID shit going on. And didn't know how that was going to pan out. Rates kind of hitting rock bottom there. Loads and slack. So I turned the girl loose. Took a couple more boys up in Pennsylvania. A couple brothers. Sold a trailer to a boy out of Richmond. Put my MC and stuff on hold. Canceled my insurance. Went broke for somebody else. Over the road for about 5 months. I'm home every weekend, a couple nights a week, maybe if I'm lucky. But I ended up going back to old Trex for where I was at, where I started at. But anyway, that's what I've been up to. Working on the house at home, doing a little bit of remodel work on it. Driving from the rest of Trex. Just enjoying life. I hope y'all been doing fine. I appreciate you watching. And I got a little bit of video here. Just nothing special. Just kind of show you what I do. All rock, all sand, all a bit of everything. So hope you enjoy. Later.
Thank you.
he's weighing that bucket out right there because we asked for a specific amount, you know, 24 and a half, 25 and a half, 26 tons. He weighs that bucket out so he can get it pretty accurate. They pretty spot on. All right, he's gonna be loading these off the belt, so he's gonna be loading from the passenger side, so you'll have to get video out of the back glass here, I guess. That belt over there, dropping that fresh rock down there. They'll just load it on the truck. Hey, boss, let me get 25 and a half on that 67, please.
Yeah, boy.
Let's go get us a weight. Appreciate it. All right, let's go to the scale. Come on. Thank you.